Oh, it's turkey time, it's turkey time, turkey time. Turkey's out of the oven. It looks really nice. There's our turkey in its nice large pan. I let it sit a good half hour or so, let juices redistribute. And when did it come out of the oven? When I put my thermometer into the joint, the thickest part between the leg and the leg and the thigh, or the thigh and the breast, and it read 165 degrees. So the first thing I'm going to do is take my slicing knife and cut down to the end of that leg. And with my eyes, look for this joint here that normally I would have to cut through, but this turkey is so moist. I want to do this more like a surgeon and a lot less like a bear. I'm gonna look for the cuttle bone on the top here, that breast bone. Go a little bit down to the right of it, to the side of it, so I can cut down through, and this is still hot. I'm gonna try and follow the rib cage down with my knife. It's gonna curve out a little bit. And then a horizontal cut here across the cage and up, and I can just pull that off, and the whole breast comes off the turkey. I'll cut a little bit of that cartilage away, and now I've got this whole turkey breast here. I'm going to turn it on its side and cut it on a bias with my serrated slicing knife, and ooh, boy, that's hot, and bring you back here to show you. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is with the stuffing on the floor, the stuffing on top of the breast meat. So when I go ahead and lay my platter out, this has a really nice appeal that it has a piece of breast meat as well as a little coating of stuffing. And we'll see how moist the stuffing is and how moist the bird is.